In the 17th chapter of Acts, we read that God sets where we live and the time we live there so that the people around that location might feel their way and find the Lord. I think the same is true for our location here at Redeeming Life. Where we meet and where we worship and where we fellowship. We're here on a busy road on Redwood Road. We're in a warehouse district. There's just all kinds of stuff around us, all kinds of businesses. And we think that we are here so that maybe some of these neighbors might find and feel their way to the Lord. So here's what we want to do. We want to get some of our folks together. We want to go get good, yummy Lee's Donuts. And we want to take Lee's Donuts on a fairly regular basis to all of our neighbors and businesses so that we can bless them. If you want to be a part of helping us by buying donuts for our neighbors, you can do that on our partner page at www.redeeminglifeutah.org, or if you see some links where you saw this video. Hey, be praying for us as we're going to try to bless our neighbors all around this odd place where Redeeming Life Church gathers and meets.